Eager for another taste, foundling. Not so hasty. Not all places are as friendly as Fulgrim. There won't be any merriment around a bonfire here. Only the dead call this place home. All that remains are scavengers gnawing on bones. An intruder like yourself will not be welcome. So then, would you like another sip?
They foretold a truth more terrifying than any other. Those who glimpse it behold no monster other than an utter lack of meaning. The visage of a razor-thin line between existence and non-existence, and nothing in between. The Oblate dipped a hand into the embers, and the flames leapt at his touch. Drawing back his blackened fingers, he drew a sigil of ash beneath my eyes. The soot burned against my cheeks, growing hotter with each word of purification.
You killed the Grisha. Many died dragging that beast down here. He served as a slave, a guardian, that they would worship unfettered, enshrined in ice. Can you blame them? The perversity of living has always been its ever-changing nature. So, then, would you like another sip? We'll be right back.